But some Olumare Antara.
Say she go take him to
Amsterdam. I didn't take no, I said, sir, I am. At the end, she no, no. Come on, bamba clat.
You went my week, huh? I'm in jail, I'm a man. And to my eye, I'm in jail,
come the beach there, but they come exploit there small. Right there, Charlie, make we go for where there. Make we go where them deal, make we see what they go on for there. Abiba, Charlie, guys, turn up, guys. Charlie, boys, no, they yell. Yes, I won't hear your name. Jesse, what?
Jesse Shores.
What is here? Make you go the front there, go see how they see, you know, they done. You see? Yeah. Alright, guys. You already know my name is Ful Chiq King. What is here? Yeah, and I'm here with my parties. Closest parties, you know? And this is just like a vlog we're giving to you, our daily things, you know. So we just want to walk around the shores and see what's really happening. It's almost late though, so we're just gonna give you our daily activities. Yeah. All right if you haven't forgot, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Ful Chiq King GH. Party has here down below. All right Alright, King Chef.
Yo,
so Charlie, so today Kasa, what you feel? You come around, what you feel like? How are you experiencing the holiday?
Yo, bro, it's cool, you know, we've been in the house for like man, so man has to chill, you know.
Buddy has here.
Just to have fun and just go back to the business.
Charlie's like, how do you see the day and the day, you know, with the girl?
Good, man. Ever since 2020
started, the road has pumped everything up.
Body
has
here.
At least come up a little bit.
Chill out a little bit.
Yeah, we're gonna try. We'll be good though, but we're gonna be
alright. We came late, but hey, sister gonna make it. Body has
here.
Body has
here. Hey, my man,
Kobe.
Charlie, how far
with
the holiday? How
are
you feeling?
Just having fun. Body
has here. Start here in a minute, bro. Alright, man. So great. All right, so actually we came here, we are not coming to swim. We just came around to just walk around, you know, to see what's up around this place.
Black men don't swim.
Who said that blacks don't swim?
Nah, we don't play with water.
Hey, Chef, do you know how to sleep? Sorry, do you know how to swim?
Not bad.
You don't know how to swim?
Yeah, I do. I'm gonna rate myself like 80%, you know.
80%?
Yeah.
Then, bro, you know how to swim, man.
Yeah, I went for swimming classes, so.
Really?
I'm pretty cool, man. I want to be into the Navy, so.
Oh, okay. What about you, Sly? You know how to swim?
Nah. Water's not my friend. I don't mess with that.
You don't mess with water, man. Hey, Kobe. You okay? Let's go a little bit closer to the sea and see what's up. You see, we have a lot of people here. Some people with their families swimming. Chilling, man. Chilling, you can see the sea. Damn. Yeah, man.
What's up
with you?
JC,
all right. You feeling it? Oh, damn, it's coming in. Man, would you like... Oh, shit. My goodness. Oh my man. Yo, Solomon, you know how to swim? No? You don't know how to swim?
No, bro.
Come on, bro. You don't know how to swim. You need to come for lessons, man.
How much is it? How much is it?
Oh, just like a couple of $1,000. Could do, right?
I'll do it. Not bad.
You know what Sly said?
What
he said, swim is not for black people. Is that true?
It's stupid.
Sly, Kobe said he's stupid because he said swim is not for black people.
Oh my God,
you don't. Oh my goodness. King Chef said he knows to swim like 80%. He's good. Just like a fish, right? Just like a fish, man. It's been a long time you swim. Then you have to try. You wanna you know, alright, man.
Yo, this is your boy, Ful Chiq King. What do you guys see? And we are here in Jersey Shores, yeah. We just exploring. Today is 4th July and we just came to walk around and see what is happening around. Actually, we're safe on COVID-19 though. Yeah, hope everybody's safe. You should protect yourself. You have to wear your mask and everything. I have my mask in my pocket. The whole of this year has been so tough. People can go out, people are home and all that. So today we all decided to come out and see how the world is going and see how fun it is to be outside, daylight, and everything. Don't worry, you shouldn't be scared. Go outside, feel the breeze. Have fun, get something to eat. And walk around, take some fresh air. We've been indoors for too long. You feel me? So go outside and do something. No, it's broken. So yeah, here's a wrap. Just gonna bring you a couple of things for today. We already played PS4 in the morning. And we walk here to see how everything is. We'll be going back soon because it's already late. Alright, man. Catch us. Yeah.
She wanna woo, nigga. She wanna fight with the woo.